Aim of this experiment is to prove the chemical reaction of turmeric with soap solution and lemon juice. Materials required. For this experiment, we need turmeric powder as indicator, soap solution which is basic, syringe, and lemon juice which is acidic. Here, I placed some turmeric powder on this paper. Take some soap solution in the syringe and slowly pour on the turmeric powder. And observe the color of turmeric. We found that turmeric turns into red when soap solution is added. Take some lemon juice and slowly pour on the turmeric which has soap solution in it. Stop adding lemon juice, then the turmeric regains its original color. Turmeric regains its original color yellow. Inference of this experiment. Turmeric is an indicator that only changes color when added to an acid. And neutralization reaction is occurred when lemon juice and acid was added to the basic solution of soap.